We are following breaking news. Metro homicide detectives giving us more information about a deadly shooting in the East Valley near Lake Mead and Hollywood Boulevards. Police say a teenage boy was found shot inside an apartment there about 4:45 this evening. There were others there. Apparently, someone heard a shot go off, then found the boy bleeding. The boy died later at the hospital. It is unclear whether police have a suspect or not.